certainly as far as big fences are concerned, he's never been found wanting. So that's on his side too. John just has to beat the fences. Whatever he does, he knows that the man behind him can still beat him.
From Zoran Gill, the chief executive of Volvo, wins the latest Volvo estate car plus £18,000 to £20,000. Ludger Birbaum, the 1993 Volvo World Cup.
Thank you. guys. And Mike and Mickey, gonna have the two. I'll be up here. 4-4.
Because of their times. But what a pressure is on this man's shoulders now. It's not the first time he's had this pressure, but these two guys, they jumped clear and he knows absolutely no room for error. They jumped a blinder in the first round. Thomas Fuchs said between the rounds, we just have to keep cool now.
Just 10 years old, Corbinian.
And everybody saying Steve riding a blinder this weekend. This is what it's all about, this combination.
Clear through it.
This is the moment where the rider starts to say, I'm clear, just keep coming. But he's got to keep focused, just jump for jump, keep focused. Just has to keep focused up through this line. Jump it on the six strides. And jump it.
Still clear. One to go.
Yes, here
we
go.
Defending champion.
Yes!
He's done it! Steve Gerlach retains his title from Las Vegas. And the shaking of the heads of the 11,000 people here in Gothenburg rise to their feet as the reigning Olympic champion, the defending champion from the Longines FEI World Cup final 12 months ago, repeats his performance here in Gothenburg. What an incredible last three. Back-to-back Longines FEI World Cup finals, Steve Gerlach. What an incredible weekend for this 10-year-old gelding.
And Corbinian to come out as the winners. For sure it's a top jockey, for sure it's a top horse. All the other riders running out now to Steve to congratulate him, because everybody realizes that what he and Corbinian have done this weekend is very special. And his face says it all. Steve is a very quiet guy. He keeps himself to himself. And you can just see all that effort is just coming out now.
Champion Steve Gerlach, Switzerland!